We're going to do it God's way.
Pharaoh doesn't get to dictate to God's people how they worship their God. God's the one that defines the parameters. God's the one that communicates his will and his plan for his church. The more church we ought to be having, not less church. Now that's God. So I'm tearing up this cease and desist order right here, and I'm telling you right now, we're going to do it God's way. We're going to do it God's way.